reminded that the accused persons are about to close the 6-month mandatory remand period. Otherwise, the case is adjourned to 8 June 2017 for further mention.